Lonely's combo of the week.
This time, the setup is a straight thrust, followed by a powerful backhand and a cover motion. It's important that you don't overcommit with the thrust because it opens you up. A short movement. Think about a jab in boxing. A short one. You really want to deliver or land the powerful backhand.